Very good evening to you all present here. I'd just like to congratulate the BBC World Trust and NACO, who've actually taken this wonderful initiative in spreading the word around and the awareness for HIV and AIDS. And I feel really privileged and proud to be part of something like this. And I'm happy I could make myself useful. And Anu Malhotra, a big round of applause for you, because without you, this would be possible. A dear friend and a tyrant at work. kudos to all my friends here. Shanti, the yoga star I worked with, and someone who taught me so much, who made me a better human being, and someone I derive a lot of positivity from. She's somebody who's eternally smiling. I thought I used to keep smiling all the time, but after you meet Shanti, you don't feel weird, because she's always smiling and so wonderful. And the reason I'm here, I said this time and over again, is because I want to show my solidarity to all those people who are living with HIV and AIDS, and I'll do everything possible to make them feel wanted and special. And that's the reason I'm here. Thank you so much, all of you, who made this event such a success. I can't go without thanking the press. Thank you so much for taking this forward. I think HIV and AIDS is really a very pertinent issue, and we have to tackle it on a war footing. And I don't want to sound repetitive, but this won't be possible without your help. And I'm so glad all of you have reacted so positively, and it's such a wonderful color. Thank you so much.
कोशिश यही है कि अवेयरनेस स्प्रेड हो और जल्द स्प्रेड हो, इसीलिए हम लोग इस ऐसे कैंपेन्स को इंकरेज कर रहे हैं. और हाथ से हाथ मिला जो इनिशिएटिव है, ये बीबीसी वर्ल्ड ट्रस्ट का है. और मुझे खुशी इस बात की है कि इन्होंने ये इनिशिएटिव लिया है. और मैं आशा करती हूँ और उम्मीद करती हूँ कि लोग इस मामले की सीरियसनेस को समझें और इग्नोरेंस और एपथी के बजाय थोड़ा अपने आप को एजुकेट करें और इंटरेस्ट दिखाएं, जानकारी बढ़ाएं और हाथ से हाथ मिलाएं.
अवेयरनेस के अलावा कुछ लोग एचआईवी पॉजिटिव हैं, उनके साथ डिस्क्रिमिनेशन हो रहा है, एचआईवी पॉजिटिव है, उन लोगों के लिए आप क्या मैसेज देना
चाहेंगे? जैसे मैंने पहले कहा, ये प्रॉब्लम इसलिए बढ़ रही है इसलिए क्योंकि लोग इग्नोरेंट हैं. तो मैं चाहती हूँ कि आज का जो यूथ है, दे हैव टू वेक अप एंड दे हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड हाउ इम्पॉर्टेंट इट इज टू एजुकेट देमसेल्व्स. एंड दैट्स द रीजन वी आर सपोर्टिंग कॉजेज लाइक दिस. एंड दैट्स द रीजन आई एम हियर टू टेल एवरीबॉडी आउट देयर दैट इट्स रियली अपॉलिंग दैट द नंबर्स आर गोइंग अप एंड वी हैव टू वेक अप एंड स्मेल द कॉफी एंड हैव टू make these people who are living with HIV and AIDS feel more loved and we have to stop being ignorant and stop thinking that it can't happen to us. It could happen to anybody. And if you ever meet someone who's suffering from HIV and AIDS, you have to go there and give them a guide talk. It's a great concept. मुझे पता नहीं आपको बताया गया है कि नहीं. We actors, each actor has worked with a Yuva star. Yuva star is a true life hero, someone who is living with HIV or AIDS and who's also trying to make a difference to society at the same time, trying to spread the awareness. I got the opportunity to work with one such social worker, and she is HIV positive, and her name is Shanti Narona. She's from Bangalore, that's where I hail from. It was a great learning experience, and it's really sad to see how, I mean, I'm lucky. I think I'm really happy and positive when I say that things are changing, but they're happening. It's happening too slowly. It has to happen sooner. But when she told me her story, it was really heart-wrenching, because she told me things like, you know, doctors refused to treat her. You know, if doctors are going to be so ignorant and so heartless, I can't expect any better from human beings. I mean, other people who are not as educated.
And your association with the cause is also because of the movie that you've done, Positive in the Past.
Definitely. Yeah, I think Film Lenge definitely worked as a catalyst. My awareness towards this cause, but even after the film was over, I think I realized that you know, audiences have given me so much, and now it's payback time. It's my turn to give back to society.